Some people say that supply is the backbone of UNHCR. We start even before the emergency. I like to be in the warehouse between the trucks, loading, offloading. We have blankets, sleeping mats, plastic tarpaulin, plastic roll, kitchen set, solar lamp, mosquito net. This is part of our protection mandate, because when you give them blankets, you give them protection. When you give them plastic tarpaulin, you give them shelter, which the refugee or IDP need to start again.